Story number 43. You are competent. Three people came to Guru. All three prayed.
Gurudev, we want to do sadhana. Tell us the formula of sadhana.
Guru thought to himself,
I must test these disciples before telling them the formula.
The Guru asked a question to all the three devotees.
What is the difference between eyes and ears?
The first person said,
Four fingers.
The second person said,
The eye is more useful than the ear. What is seen with the eye is very clear. There is a lot of difference between what eyes see and what ears hear.
The third person said,
We can see with the eye, but we can hear the message of God only by our ears.
Guru heard the three people. Guru told the first person,
You focus on your business for now. Your measurement is juvenile. You can measure clothes well. However, you do not possess the capability for spiritual practice yet.
To the second person, he said,
You work towards justice right now. Resolve people's fights as you have faith in the evidence seen by I.
Guru said to the third person,
You are worthy of spiritual practice. I will pay attention to you because you take interest in the talk of God.
Moral: Not everyone is competent enough for spiritual practice.